Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. A birth is such a sweet time to give really cute gifts, and as you know, I like them easy. I have a really cute and so easy gift wrapping idea, which I will share with you in this week. And you probably already have everything you need to do it. So what you exactly need is blue wrapping paper, rubber decks, which you will find on my blog as a free PDF download, scissors and glue, and last but not least, tape. So let's start. First of all, wrap your gift in blue paper. Then cut out the decks, which you will find on my blog. And glue the decks on your wrapping paper with the corp. So only with the body, not with the head. And fold the head over. Repeat this as often as desired. And if desired, stick all over also the sides. And that's it. A really quick and easy tutorial how to make a gift wrapping for children, maybe for birth, baptism, or any other celebration. I hope you love this tutorial. If so, don't forget to give me a thumb up. See you soon. Bye bye.